You are watching Storytellers in Motion. Today we introduce you to a video artist from Saskatchewan.
My name is Thirza Cuthand, and I'm an Aboriginal video artist. As for genre, I guess experimental narrative would be the closest I could come to explaining my work. Right now I'm kind of bouncing between work about lesbians and Aboriginals and mental health, and I kind of just go back and forth. I was often disappointed by what I was watching, like the Flintstones. I just didn't understand why Fred was always so angry at Wilma. I thought that was really abusive. Well, my early works were a lot about my sexual identity because that's what was forefront on my mind, was creating lesbian representations, and especially representations of lesbian teenagers and youth. I'm an artist. I should be allowed to make work about my life, especially life as a lesbian teenager, because no one else was making work about it. It was an important tape.